Welcome back to Fox 5. My name is Al Gonzalez as we get recent details on an embezzlement scheme at Shorter University. There was a fundraiser going on while one of the workers was taking money during operations. We now go to Justin for all the details. Justin?
Hello, I'm Justin Hooper reporting live from Shorter University with the admin staff manager for Relay for Life. Can you just tell me a little bit about what happened?
Well, again, I'm the event staff manager here at Shorter, and I caught some fraud going on in our fundraising techniques. We had a guy that was in charge of it, and he was embezzling money. So pretty much what I did was, the first day I noticed that there wasn't a normal amount of productivity going on. So the second day I had somebody else oversee what he was doing, and it seemed like a lot more money came in. So the third day I let him go back to himself by himself, and there was money missing again from the funds. So to me, it was a pretty much a red flag that he was taking money and just putting it in his pocket that he was making from the fundraising.
Gotcha. And this was, how did you catch him? Was it by surveillance or was it?
Yeah, we had a surveillance tape posted up in the office, and he was pretty much caught right in.
Well, I appreciate your time. Thank you very much.
Yes, sir.
saw that.
I know, it's just
you got all the stuff out of the game, she comes with back and shit.
Where are you going, man? Security! Security!
Justin, for that story. I hope they catch him pretty soon, but who would have thought that a fundraiser would be the target of embezzling?